So today I'm gonna talk about one of the frequent dishes that we eat at breakfast or at dinner is hummus and falafel. This is a personal dish. Some people eat it different than some other people, but I'm talking about myself here when I eat it. You can eat the hummus and falafel together. You can dip the falafel into the hummus and eat it without any bread. That is gonna be very delicious. But what is better for me is to eat, we call here falafel mahshi. Falafel mahshi is basically a stuffed falafel. It contains so many things inside it, like onion and spicy things to make it more delicious. So this is what I usually eat with hummus, and it is very delicious. So if you got any restaurant near you that sells stuffed falafel or falafel mahshi, I recommend you to try that. You can also dip the falafel mahshi into the hummus and eat it without any bread. That's also delicious. So what I like better than all of that is to buy a hot sauce and you use some of that hot sauce on the hummus to make it more spicy. It's not, oh my god, very spicy. No. Then you dip the falafel mahshi inside it after you put the hot sauce. Then you eat the falafel mahshi without any bread. That is the most delicious thing I can recommend you to try if you haven't tried that. And that's what I usually do actually, is to eat hummus with hot sauce and falafel mahshi. But also you need the bread to eat the hummus actually. So there you go, this is what I want to talk about today. Tell me what do you think, and thank you for listening.